up on science.
Leftover pasta. Oh. It's kind of formed itself into a lump. You know, it makes me think of plastic, because plastic, just like a CD, is actually lots of really long molecules like that, all tangled up together. They're long carbon chains. Let me show you a little bit about it. We've just got to get rid of the silvery stuff on the top. Yeah, that makes sure I'll never have to listen to Nick Cave again. All right, so all that wonderful data has been corrupted. So just in the same way that if you want to reconstitute the pasta, you put a bit of hot water on it, a bit of heat will loosen up our long chain molecules and allow us to straighten them out again. Okay, so they're starting to get loose. So now I can just straighten them all out with a little bit of breath. Lovely long chains again, all organized in a straight line. Got lovely long strands of spaghetti.
Fill up on science.
Not like that.